is here.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah, we'll have to do this again, but make a fishing day of it. Do the night one.
People fishing on this little pier here. Or chilling with some wine and their puppies.
What are some of the other times the boats leave?
7 a.m. in the morning. On Thursdays and Sundays, I believe.
So just that time and this time?
Yeah, I think so. But, I mean, that's just the Carnival and the Disney, as far as I know. This is a pretty heavily used port, so not just cruise ships use it, other barges and other kind of cool ships. So you always see something cool whenever you come down. The pilot boat in position. Hopefully they'll be sailing soon.
Table. They walk straight up to the bait table like they were gonna hang out.
Gross. There's like guts all over it. Oh, that poor American flag. It's all tattered. You can see all the people in the front. See them?
There wasn't that many. It was a few minutes ago. Yeah, but no one's on the point.
Nope.
No one's even down on that other lower deck. We might not be able to get on that deck either. Look at the people on the very top. Seasick watching it.
What? Come on.
It's got a sway to it.
It does kind of have a little bit of a rocking motion to it. That's crazy, right? It's huge. And it's small compared to the Disney. God, it's huge up in this close, like in person. And it's one of Carnival's smaller ships. Come knocking on the door.
Must be old trusty.
Back and forth. Well, it gets like a couple hours of break. And it's back to the Bahamas. Bon voyage, people. Oh crap, that's a sheriff pilot. I didn't notice that until just now.
Jeez. No rest on the bottom.
Thank you. There's the water slide.
Woo!
Some food. Disney takes a little better care of their ships.
Right there. Check it out. There you go. Okay, turn around. Don't you love it? Don't you just love it?
Awesome.